Who are you going to bring back into this boardroom?
You know what, at the end of the train journey, I made a speech that I was proud of everyone, and I still stand by that because I felt everyone tried their hardest. But I will bring Pamela and Marianne.
That's a massive mistake.
I don't think it is, and I'll justify why.
I don't think you should be bringing Pamela back at all.
No, I did not fail this task. I think you should rethink your decision, Marmark. I saved this task.
But there were many things that you failed.
Do you want to take her place, Thomas?
I'll take her place. And if
oh,
it
Thomas,
means... No, I'm being serious, because I won't have it.
No, absolutely not.
There were reasons for bringing Pamela back.
She should not be coming back in this room, 100%.
OK, well, on that basis, then, I'll bring Thomas back, if he wants to come back so desperately.
Yeah, 100%.
I wouldn't worry, it's fine.
OK. Pamela, Lewis, go back to the house.